6 years in the darkness, 6 years in my cell, 6 years without my children, 6 years of living hell. I was born in slavery, Harriet's my name. My father was a carpenter, my story is one of shame. But not the shame of motherhood or children born in sin, but the vile shame of slavery and the cruel world I lived in. 6 years in the darkness, 6 years in my cell, 6 years without my children, 6 years of living hell. My master was a doctor, he lusted for my youth. 40 years my senior, his wife she learned the truth. I was hidden in the garret to escape the master's hate. I watched my children through a hole, growing up to share my fate. 6 years in the darkness, 6 years in my cell, 6 years without my children, 6 years of living hell. Escaped and wrote my story, published in 1861, the truth about white power and the horrific things they had done. I worked during the Civil War, starting the Jacobs School. With knowledge and education, my people will no longer be your tool. 6 years in the darkness, 6 years in my cell, 6 years without my children, 6 years of living hell. 6 years without my children, 6 years of living hell.